Ladies and gentlemen, it is with great pleasure that I'm able to show you today what is the master recording for the Canadian Blue Water dub of Dragon Ball. Yes, it's cheesy, and yes, it's bad, and that's why I love this dub. This was my childhood.